going on, guys? Good morning, good morning, good morning, people. This is Big Al's House of Pain coming at you this morning, the early a.m. I hope everybody had a blessed night, man, and woke up on this side, man. It's been a strange world, crazy world. We just got to keep God first and keep going on and keep doing, being, eating some heat, you know. If you get a chance to, guys, reach out to some of your friends this morning in the a.m. and ask them to subscribe to our channel so we can keep this thing going. And we'll keep rising to the top. Another thing I want to reach out to you guys on, I had quite a few people asked me about some of their sauces that they have. I guess they may work with somebody that have them and stuff, but they want to send them. I'd be more than happy to advertise them on the channel and give them a shout out. The address is 177 Sandy Grove Church Road, Rockingham, North Carolina, 28379. It's the zip. Just send it there, man. As soon as I get it, man, I bust a box open, give you a shout out. Just leave something in there, and I shout you out. And we'll see. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. If it's good, it's good. If it ain't, I'm out there, let them know. So, but we're in this thing together. So we'll just go from there. I'm gonna try this this Reaper Pepper sauce this morning. It's Kentucky Straight Bourbon Reaper Pepper hot sauce. I'm interested, guys. I'm not a drinker, but I see the bourbon on there, and it's probably got a touch of that in it, but I know it's got Reaper Peppers and I can smell it. Let me read the ingredients to you and so you know about what's in here. You have Reaper Peppers, red wine vinegar, tomatoes, water, onion, garlic vinegar, salt. Oh, this is a good thing here. 2% or less of spices and sugar. Exim gum. Calcium chloride, citric acid, and then all ever, last but not least, bourbon. So we're gonna try it this morning, see if we can't get these old wheels running so we can crank up the stoves and the ovens. I had a few people reach out to me about the not the habanero skins, but the Reaper skins. They said that it wasn't on the website, but they should be. I'll find out early this morning when the CEO comes in and he'll get everything taken care of on that. But I know I made some yesterday, so I know they're still available. So just bear with me for a little bit. Now, on my next video, I'll probably have some information on that for you guys. So we're gonna try this this morning, this bourbon hot sauce. But I can't do it without my Johnny Scoball spoon. Ain't that a nice spoon, guys? Look at that. Look at that. Ain't that a nice pearl spoon? Look at that. It's a nice, beautiful spoon. Somebody asked me on here, does it really help? Well, I gotta be honest with you guys. I think it pushes the heat 10 degrees by just having it in your hand. So I'll say yes and no when it comes to that, but we're going to work it out either way it go. We're going to work it out, and we're going to make it happen, and we're going to stick to it. And here we go, guys. We're going to try. Let me let you look at it once again, get you a good look at it. Can you see that, guys? Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yeah, one more thing, guys. I think that, I'm almost positive we'll be doing a video this morning on some more sauces. On with the my coworker, the maniacal Matt, crazy guy. He's going through the roof with it. And if y'all get a chance, go check out his channel. We got Tension Bell, Dave the Apprentice, and that old how can I put it? That veteran, Johnny Scoville. So, we're going to try this sauce, guys, and we're going to see and get the day. We're going to kick the day off with some good. Look how firm it is. Oh, my goodness. This is the kind of day I'm going to have. There it is, guys. There it is. Big Al's House of Pain. Not just Al's House of Pain, all you guys' House of Pain as well. Let's go. Oh, that's a rush. That's what you call an early morning heat rush. Yes, hot. It's good though. It's real good, but it's hot. This is hot. This is hot. This is some hot, hot sauce here. Says it's from the Bourbon Sauce Company. The Bourbon Sauce Company. Guys, this thing is hot. But it's good. Set me on like a 4. Anytime hot sauce move me to a 4 now, or somewhere around that neighborhood, that's a good hot sauce right there. And I got some like normal sauces. I just want to check some of those to see what the heat tolerance, the difference between things like just like the Reaper pepper or some of the stuff that I've been trying with Texas Pete. I want to try it against that just to see what the heat levels, the difference in the heat levels are with that. So I might do one of those just to give you guys a video, come on and talk to you and chat with you a little bit and just keep going from there. So I'm gonna rate this, it put me at about a 4. I didn't reach a 5, but as far as flavor, I could put this on anything. But if you put it directly on food, it's gonna give you an instant heat punch. And so, but I would definitely rate it. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. The Bourbon Sauce Company. So if you guys want to look that up, you can look that up and check it out. But I'm gonna wrap this up, guys. But because I got to get to work, don't forget you have your friends. If you haven't already subscribed, come check me out, man. And we're gonna keep going. Have your friends do the same as well. Keep me in your prayers. Can't wait to see you in a little while. Be back on in a little bit. I'm gonna do a video on his channel, but I would definitely have my channel. I would make the video where I can share it with you guys as well, so you guys would not miss out on anything. So I'm looking forward to it, and I'll see you guys then. This is Big Al's House of Pain coming at you from Blazing Foods. Let's go, guys. I'm out.